New Mexico's irrigation season will be underway in just days, and it looks like farmers will get the water they need this year. U.S. water managers will begin releasing water from one of New Mexico's largest dams. Officials are cautioning people below Elephant Butte and Cavallo that water releases could reach around 2,000 cubic feet per second. Officials are watching snowpack and spring runoff before they forecast. So far, runoff is close to average on the Rio Grande.